Good luck to you. Come back! Come back!
There with the light.
Come back! Looking at a roseate spoonbill, the first one I've ever seen. I hope so.
It always looks so weird when he turns his head because that spatula is dead. Look at all that pink.
Got a black brown heron coming to mind.
Doesn't look like it's coming our way.
No. But still probably a better look than at the very far back of Shockey.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, that was great. Great spot.
Thank you, whoever spotted it.
Well, it was coming right over, so...
From where? From Shockey?
Probably. Yeah, it came from Shockey.
I do.
Yo, I lost it behind the post. Is it still above the tree line?
I can't tell. Yeah, still above the tree line. Because descending a little bit because the trees are now in view for me. Oh, you know what?
Oh, so it's fine, right? It just landed?
Nope, not landed yet.
Oh.
Still in flight.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I see it.
But it's below the top of the tree line now.
The tree line. You're about to be coming up against a hill where the trees are a bit higher. You're about to cross against one that has a lot of reddish trunk showing. Still flying.
It's the beginning of the loop before they shut it down.
Ah.
But you know what? I mean, I don't know.
I mean, it's still flying high. I just wanted to give you a call and let you know. I mean, it flew, looking at it, but, you know, you kind of, at this point, mostly need a, or having a scope helps.
because it's just a little pink thing. But it did fly over, but it never landed for us.
It's gliding occasionally. Which may mean it's thinking about it.
I don't know if I see it land anywhere. Sure thing. Yeah, just a bit. Thanks for being sacrificial holding.
Well, I believe it's a female or an immature.
Yeah. The hawk?
The harrier, yes. Which is a hawk.
Yeah.
They are so beautiful.